Sir John, okay ba mag-invest sa real estate karon? All right. So guys, when we say real estate, it's a lot of things, okay? It may be yuta lang, it may be house and lot, it may be kanang condominium, basta real estate, naka sa property, that's it. So just to give everybody a little bit of context, nganong kumbaga nagkaroon ng interest ang some investors in investing in real estate despite the fact na naate coronavirus situation, kay bargain price mangod siya. Pasabot, whatever is the market value of that specific real estate, ang nahulog kay investors, prior investors, no, katong mga nag-invest sa una pa, they are selling it at a lower price compared to the market value kasi most of the time, wala magod sila nag-expect na mahitabo ni siyang crisis and they need more cash right now. And one of the best ways for them to have cash right now is to sell some, not all, some of their asset classes. And real estate is happens to be one of them. Okay? At least natin idea na hala, nganong nagabaligya na nganong kita matag mga rush sale or mga brokers they are saying na ilang mga investors sa una ginabaligya na nila karon, okay? That's one of the reasons. Okay, we never expected this crisis to happen to begin with. So most probably what happened was ang ilang expenses medyo dako-dako na, no? And then ang ilang income is nawala. It may be na-shutdown ang business, it may be nawataan sila trabaho, and things like that. At least natay clear understanding of what's happening to the economy or some of the people, alright? So, the thing is, kung ikaw tong tipong tao na nakay extra cash, right? Again, in any investment, only invest the money that you can afford to lose because we'll never know what's going to happen with our investments. It's going to go up, it's going to go down, we'll never know. So at least man lang, secured ta in a way na whatever atong extra cash and if you are considering to invest in a real estate, then the answer is yes. As long as dili makompromise imong emergency funds and makabuhi pug ka. No? Makapalit gyapon ka mga necessities, mga food, you can pay for your bills, necessary bills. Tapos, naalang kay extra cash na pwede nimo gamiton for investing. Alright? And real estate, manggod, is one of the things that you can invest besides the stock market, which is also baba na po ang iyang presyo karon. Okay? So, by the way, guys, just want to invite everyone this coming May 16 at 4 p.m. we're going to conduct a webinar about why invest in real estate right now. Alright? This is good for you. Bagay niya sa imuha kung ikaw tong tipong tao na naakay extra cash and you are considering investing in real estate. Okay? So this is in collaboration with Camellia North Point, no? And we just want to share the information before we even invest. Okay? Basig, nalantay extra kwarta, tapos sige lang tag palit, pero wala ta kabalo na hala. You are putting yourself, you are running on thin ice na di ay. Okay? So, question of the day also, what factors do we have to consider before investing specifically in real estate? Let us know in the comment section.